Asteroid 2022 Echo Bravo 5, a tiny 5.042-ton, 5.170-foot object, approximate, is based on 76 observations taken on March 11, 2022. It actually collided with Earth's northern upper atmosphere on March 11, 2022 at 16 hours and 22 minutes Eastern Standard Time, that is minus 5 hours UTC, and detonated due to stresses encountered when it collided with Earth's atmosphere traveling at 13.798 miles per second relative to Earth.